based on using surplus energy from offshore wind farms to produce liquid hydrogen for fuel cell driven container feeder vessels. We estimate that this design could be commercially viable probably in 2025, when we believe that, or under the condition that NGO price will increase to